I think at the time I really wanted to find a beautiful love story. And then this came along and it was just two beautiful love stories set against a killer soundtrack. I loved the way that it dealt with our relationship with music.
I think we all understand the feeling of listening to a certain song and being transported back to a specific place or time.
I think I've just always been really profoundly affected by music. Really, I'm just a music freak and it's defined so much of my life. So I wanted to make a movie through that lens.
I loved the integration of the music themes with a little bit of, you know, sci-fi moment and the phenomenon of getting past grief.
Ned Benson, the director, reached out to me. He actually connected me with Ryan Lott, who is the music producer. And we just created an original, especially for the movie, very particular to what the character is going through, Lucy's character.